Minasan konnichiwa, this is David. I'm coming to you today to talk just a little bit about a new gashapon that I found. Gashapon are essentially capsule toys. You have something very much like that in the States. These are the capsules that they come in. The difference is that the ones in Japan are typically much bigger and a little bit more expensive. The average gashapon are about 200 yen to 300 yen, some of them upwards to 500. So we're really looking at about $1.50 to about $4.50, $5. And some of these can be pretty detailed, pretty interesting toys. I have, probably about 100 of the tiny gunpla that you can get in gashapon machines. But these here, I find these particularly interesting. These are actually cell phone stands based on important moments in the UC timeline. I've gotten these two so far. This is the Guncannon, and this is Ramba Rao's Gouf. Right now I am kind of gearing for that. That one right there is that's Giren Zabi's funeral speech, the famous Sieg Zion speech. Now I'll show you how these work really quick. Ironically, not too thrilled with the Guncannon in general. It's one of my least favorite models throughout the series. Love the Gouf. Gouf is one of my favorites. As far as stands go, though, they're kind of the opposite. The Gouf is not quite as useful because it's up there. It's not quite as low as the Guncannon, so you don't have as many options. So you can put it onto your phone with the suction cup, and you'll notice the Xeon seal on my phone there. That actually prevents me from using the stand on some of it. So you get it like that. Now the problem is that if you're trying to use your phone in landscape format, he doesn't really work very well because he's just above that. So it doesn't work very well. But the Guncannon, however, works really, really well for that. And it gives you a perfect landscape viewing angle. And you can adjust it a little bit because, you know, his hands are pretty sturdy. So you can have it at a pretty heavy angle. So that is our Gundam cell phone stand gashapons. Have a great day. If you enjoy our videos, like, comment, and see you soon.